Hey guys, what's up? This is Implicity, and alright, right off the bat, before I forget, I wanted to hit a topic right on the head. I was going to talk about it last video, but at the very end, but then decided that maybe not a lot of people would stay for the very end, I don't know. But I said that I was going to, I said I was going to leave this topic for this video, and right off the bat, before I forget, I want to let you guys know that, as you guys all know, and I've mentioned many times, my birthday is sometime next week. I'm not going to say exactly when, but sometime next week. And as I have said many times, I am getting money for my birthday, and that amount of money is $200. And then if I did happen to get all A's in school, I would get $300 more. And I had originally planned that to be, sorry if you can hear that background noise, which I didn't make it so you can't. I actually closed my door right now, but anyways, I would get $300 if I got all A's. Doesn't seem like it's gonna happen, but anyways, if I did, well, I'm not going to. I'm just gonna say that right now. But I am getting $200 for my birthday sometime next week, and I'm planning on using that for. I'm sorry, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Okay, sorry guys, I had to go do something for my mom, but you guys probably didn't notice anything. But anyways, I have to go, the 200, oh boy, how are you guys spawning here? This guy, rather. Oh! Wait! Why are you climbing? Oh! Those guys make the creepiest noise ever. You guys probably couldn't hear because I'm a, oh man. Alright, I'm just going to turn my volume down. 1 second, guys. I'm just going to sleep in this. Alright, I'm back. Anyways, the $200 that I will be getting, I'm planning to use for, one, an Elgato. And I'll have $50 left, and I want to get a game, but I don't know which game. But that's not the important thing right now. The important thing is I'm very conflicted. What am I doing? I'm just running back and forth. I'm sorry, guys. Where did this come from? Okay. Anyways, I'm very conflicted upon, I don't know, because for a while I have been planning to buy an Xbox One. Because of, like, the DLC, and that's what the MLG seems on, and yada, 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 and all that stuff. But now Activision is making a pact-type thing with Sony, it seems. I'm not sure if this is what's going on, but that is what I've heard. Activision's making, like, a pact, like, the deal that they made with Xbox for a long time, about, like, Xbox users get DLC and stuff sooner, and apparently Activision's making that deal with Sony, and also the MLG scene's moving to PS4 and all that, but I have a lot of friends going to the Xbox One, so I'm very conflicted upon whether to buy a PS4 or an Xbox One. I don't know what I'm going to do, honestly, but I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out at one point, but right now I'm just really confused and I have no idea what I'm going to do. I just felt like putting that out there and I don't know. Also, I'm kind of pissed that I've lost so much XP. Because I died here. And now every time I come back, I'm going to be reminded about losing the XP. For those that didn't see, I was like crouching in that corner. And then I had like a heart and a half left. And I was crouching, and apparently they can still spawn even when you put like torches around it. But that's besides the point. And I died. Yeah. One spawned in right behind me and killed me, but anyways, yeah, that's what happened. Sorry if you just, like, randomly see me stop. I made, like, notes of what I want to talk about. So I don't make this, like, boring and stuff. Oh, there's another one right here! Oh, boy. I can't even come up here because there's fire up here. Oh, Jukes. Jukes. Oh, got him. Alright, sorry, I just got really quiet. Anyways, I'm working on a skin from the website that I got suggested by one of my subscribers, or quite a while ago actually. But I'm working on a skin, and I feel like it's gonna be pretty cool. I don't really want to tell you what it's gonna be about because that would spoil the surprise. And yeah, so I'm working on a skin. I think it's gonna turn out pretty cool. More spawned up there? Yeah, I can see, you can see what it spawned up. Anyways, I kinda wanna attack this pigman. I really wanna attack this pigman. Oh no, I'm not gonna do it. Anyways, I think I already lost where the portal was. I'll find my way back. But yeah, so I'm working on the skin. I have no idea if I'm gonna buy a PS4 or a Xbox One, so I really don't like how I don't know what I'm gonna buy right now. But also, I did mention this like a few videos ago and like the last video that I really hope this video goes up like on the day that I plan it to, because usually I record the day that I'm uploading, and I'm most of the time I'm unsure if it's gonna upload that day because I'm busy like during most of the day except for when I make the video and then I'm editing. And it takes pretty long to edit the video because first I have to get the gameplay, which takes about 20 to 30 minutes. Isn't bad at all, but then I have to make the commentary over it, which takes about another 20, 30 minutes depending on how long the video was. And then I have to finalize the project on iMovie. And for those of you that don't know, iMovie takes forever to finalize projects, so it takes like a solid hour and a half, 2 hours. So then that's already about 3 hours that I've used up. And then I have to upload it, which my internet's not bad, but still takes a little bit to upload. And I have no idea where I'm going. I'm going this way. I don't know, I'm just gonna go this way and attack this guy. But what was I saying? Oh, you just fell, mister. Aw, man, seems like you can't hit me, darn it. Shoot. Oh yeah, and then I have to upload it, which is, my internet's not terrible, but it still takes a good 30 minutes to upload. That's about 2 hours and a half. And then it's just most of the time I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to get it up that day. But I don't think you guys really need to know that. It's just that is, it was just something else to say in the video. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, here we go. Right when I say I have no idea where I'm going, I find my way. Oh my goodness, you lose food so fast in this update. I don't know what they did, but I sprint around everywhere. As probably everyone does in this game, but I should probably make like an animal farm of some sort so I can get more food than just bread. Because I'm running out of the bread even. I think I might even do that right now. I don't even use the bow. Alright, so I'm gonna need this. I'm gonna need this for like chicken. I need a lot of wood to make, what's it called? Fences and stuff. I think I'm gonna make another axe. Because I have a feeling this one's gonna break. I got a feeling. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, so videos, for me at least, take quite a while to make. And oh yeah, and the editing, which is like another half an hour, because I like to thoroughly edit my videos. Although this one I'm probably not gonna edit too much because it's like live. But yeah. Still, it's gonna take a little bit, but that doesn't really matter. I do this for you guys, and because I like making videos. Oh my goodness, freaking 40 points. I hate it. I hate it so much. So fucking annoying. All right, so what else do I want to talk about? Oh yeah, so I'm gonna. I was like, I say this just about like every video. I'm sorry, guys. It's just, I'm excited. I'm gonna get an Elgato, so I'm gonna be able to post like all kinds of stuff now besides just Minecraft. some of you might enjoy this Minecraft, but I don't really have anyone to play with right now, because I can't really play multiplayer on this, because it will get really laggy on my computer, or laptop, but, I remember, I also, besides the Elgato, I'm also going to buy the better, one second, guys, I'm sorry, Manda, boy! Alright guys, I'm sorry about that. I'm so dumb, I didn't even pause the game. I mean, you know how annoying parents can be. It's just, yeah. Anyway, so I'm gonna... for the extra, like, 50 hours I'm gonna have, I'm gonna get the better Wi-Fi adapter for my PC. That way I'll be able to do multiplayer, and I'll be able to record my friend's Skype sounds without having to put this on speaker, and it'll just be, like, 50 times better. I honestly don't know how Trent deals with his Mac. I hate it. I hate gaming on a Mac. It's just so... I don't know. I don't like it. Because then, I would have to download software and stuff to be able to, like, make it so you guys could hear the sound. One second, I'll be right back. Mende! Sorry again, guys. My parents are really fucking annoying. Anyways, I don't even remember what I was saying. Sweet. Trying to remember. Oh yeah, if I wanted to have you guys like hear my friend's songs on Skype without putting it on speaker, I would have to download software for it. And to download software for it, I need the admin password and username for the Mac, and I don't have that. And we're not allowed to download software anyways. I don't even know how it let me download Minecraft on this, but it did, so it's glitchy. But yeah, so it's kind of a mess. Macs aren't really that great in my opinion. But hey, it's something. I got it for free basically. Well, I'm gonna have to give it back, so it's a good thing that I'm getting the Wi-Fi adapter, but yeah, so I was gonna go get just gonna get the farm thing started, and oh my goodness, my parents ruined stuff, and make me forget, and yay, it's always a good time in this household, trust me. Alright, so, what else did I want to talk about? New content I'll be able to upload. I have quite a few games, and I'm starting to get back into my racing game for PS3, because I don't have, a lot of my friends don't even play Call of Duty anymore, and kind of saddening, but it's fine at the same time. I mean, I have other people to play with, I guess. I'll make friends along the way. I'll be able to upload a bunch of new, trying to get, like, a good gaming computer, because I want to start, like, certain games on Steam, like, are on sale for more, and you can get certain games a lot cheaper on for the computer. So I'm gonna start up computer gaming as well as my PlayStation gaming as well as Minecraft. So, oh, PlayStation/Xbox One as I covered earlier. But so yeah, I'm still kind of in that predicament of I don't know if I'm gonna have PS4 or Xbox One. So I don't like the feeling of uncertainty, but I guess that's sometimes you have to deal with that in life. And not just that, sometimes you have to deal with other annoying stuff like parents. And I'm just kidding, but especially my father is not a very good person in my opinion. But that's besides the point. There's not many animals near. There's not a... I just realized. You know what'll come in handy? Food. Food will definitely come in handy. I only have 3 wheat, so I'm not going to use that for the food. Because I need to breed animals. See, look at this. I'm running low on food, and you're out of food hunger so quickly in this game. I don't like it at all. I'm just going to take this off. Fuck it. I wish there was like a quicker way to grow food without, like, if you give it like certain aspects, like if you have it face the sun more or something like that, you know, that'd be pretty neat. They should add that. That'd be amazing, because then you could get food quicker and it would go along with you, like the food taking. They're getting used up quicker as well, so I think just about everyone would be happy. But I was saying, this is gonna come in handy. So little staircase down. A lot quicker than just like scaling the mountain. Then you have to go back up. Alright, so let's see. Sorry if you can hear the background noise, guys. It's my parents, so. Where do I go? For animals. Animals, turn right. Buy one. Sorry, this is, I'll just fast forward to when I find animals. I don't want this to be uneventful. Itching right here. Alright, fast forward time. In 3, 2, black sheep. White sheep. White sheep. Actually, it was a brown sheep. I'm racist. Just kidding. Fast forward. Gray sheep. Where's that white animal? White sheep. Whoa. Whoa, Sharpton. Right, fast forward, back. Sheep
Oye,
everywhere.
¿no vas a necesitar llevar tu licencia de manejo?
Okay.
Nada, préstamela tantito para hacerle copia. Me la traes.
No la aventé.
Everywhere. Fast forward. Fast forward. More sheep. More sheep.
Fast forward.
Sheep. All right. So as you guys could tell, I ran around my whole house, like the whole perimeter, like really far out everywhere. Made a big loop-de-loop circle and found no animals. Grand total of zero. Oh wait, just kidding. I found a lot of sheep, as you could probably tell. Is this sheep land or what is this? The land of shipped-up sheep. Tempia? What is going on? No animals besides sheep. I don't like it. I'm out later. Just kidding. If you guys all enjoyed, please leave a like if you enjoyed. It helps me out. Let me know you're liking these videos. If you're new and you enjoyed, subscribe for more content. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm out. Later.
Bye.